We need to think about AI as a technology built around people, around communities, around society, designed to have a positive influence, conceived from the beginning to exert a positive force on the world. Designers must step up to the challenge. Designers must embrace their role, their responsibility as shapers of this future where AI technology is playing an increasingly important role.
Design can also interrogate artificial intelligence as a set of techniques and tools applied to create great experiences for people. Design is at the center of what is AI, what are the metaphors, who is using the term AI, why, and what does that mean for everyday people.
So design helps because designers can speculate, they can reflect, they can prototype, they can bring these concepts into physical form and give us something tangible. We can make sure that the things we make really fit people's needs and desires and really support human flourishing.
Design helps AI systems be more legible in a number of different ways. Being able to create a human conversation around how they work, explaining them, communicating them, but also in the world of product design and interaction design, creating surfaces which allow humans to control and use those systems.
Education and research around AI, data and digitalization at TU Delft is always strongly connected to society. It holds that it is to be educated and researched in context, in situ, in society. So our teachers and researchers are engaged in different contexts in society to improve the state of the art in AI data and digitalization development and adoption.
In Delft, we are particularly equipped to tackle challenges of working across disciplines and several levels of intervention that are required in this universe of design to really have a positive and beneficial impact on future developments in the space of AI.
There's a challenge to span the gap between what engineers can make and what people want or would experience as valuable and meaningful. And this is where I think design can play a role really in facilitating a conversation and leading ideation.
So if I'm asked about what is the actual signature of Delft and IDE, Industrial Design Engineering, in design and AI, I'd say two things. We are future-oriented and we are integrative. Now, this first notion of being future-oriented sounds like a platitude. Who isn't future-oriented? But it would surprise you to see how much of our new technologies actually are designed to correct old technological mistakes. And to avoid that, we really need to start taking, for example, societal concerns or ethical considerations into the design game from the start. And that is exactly what we are trying to do here at IDE. So whereas some people talk about how can we weather the storm, we actually at IDE help make the weather. Now that is the future orientation part. The second is the integration part. It is in the DNA of our faculty and of our people to actually take into consideration societal, ethical and technological needs and possibilities, thereby coming up with a sustainable future for AI.
So why should you care about design and AI? My sense is right now design plays almost no role in the creation of new AI products and services except at the end, and that's where we are now. I think having design play a role in selecting the applications that get made will help produce things that make people experience AI as more valuable and useful.
With the connections and collaborations between our various scientists, we at TU Delft AI have the unique capability to provide an integrated and conceptual approach to developing and adopting AI by design.
Join us in TU Delft to have a positive impact on how we might develop AI-powered technologies that are in the interest of people and the environment.